from a band called Earth Tribe, set up in back in 1992-93, clocked up about 500 gigs all around the world. 1997, I set up a club called Sitar Funk, basically was in done things like 333, Scala, The End, Shepherd's Bush Empire. And this is where I met Tom, who was one of the VJs for the night, you know. But the funny thing is, I never actually got to see hardly any of his work, because when you're actually working there or you're playing, the screen's behind you. So this is a nice thing to do, you know, to actually see some of the work with the music.
Mm. Yeah, well, I mean, that's pretty much the same as my experiences. I mean, I've been listening to Coco's music and playing to it for a good number of years now. And it's always, you know, I'm seeing him on the other side of the club, and I'm just trying to follow his work with stuff which I think is going to work. And, you know, this is the first time that we've actually really collaborated really closely together, where you know, actually producing visuals specific for his mix.